former congressman, he's running for office. He is here in this state of Texas trying to drum up more people so that we can turn this state